I was raised from an ex-Marine, Vietnam vet, so I was always work motivated. I never had a thought of going to college after school. To me, it was all military. Then I ended up going to the Army, where I served 6 years. From there, nothing about college, nothing about education, just job oriented. So I ended up working for a company almost 25 years. I worked my way up from operator to lead person to supervisor. Then unfortunately I had an accident where I almost took my left knee. So I was out having surgeries and physical therapy. Our company was unfortunately bought out by another company. I got a letter in the mail saying, guess what? You no longer have a position with us because we have to fill your position. It happened to be 2 weeks before my 25th year. I was thinking, I'm here to stay. This is where I'm retiring. So it really threw, I was lost. I really was, I had no idea what I was going to do. So as soon as I was getting a little bit more mobile and around, I happened to be trying to think of things, what to do, what I'm going to be. I was coming across the bridge, Catawba River, and there is a ad for Caldwell Community College. There was the number, I had the phone. Fortunately, they put me through to Tuesday City when I told them my situation. For every reason, I gave her my age, I've been at school for too long, I just turned 50. For every reason I gave her, she gave me 20 why I should and how I could make it. She introduced me to Becky Boone, who is in Trio. From there, Becky says, oh man, we have scholarships. We help you with your counseling, your advising. We keep track of your grades, tutoring, everything. So we're here to help you adjust to your new life at college, which I need all the adjustment I could get. So I'm like, that sounds great. So with those two, they got me into the door. So I was really nervous. I haven't, like I said, no school experience in 30 years. Math has changed, the reading changed. Never had to do an essay in my life. Well, when I first got my first assignment, they took me to the Ryan Center. I met Matt Williams, who is the very first person that sat down with me, showed me how I could do an essay, write everything down. And then he ended up being my English professor. Then he also is a counselor with the ambassadors. So he asked me to be an ambassador with the college. With those three people, I have to really credit the success I've had with college. I've learned a lot. I love being on campus. The faculty and staff here are awesome. Anytime you have a problem or situation with somebody, someone is always around to show you the right way or get you to someone that knows and then shows you different paths. I was sort of, like I said, lost, and then they put me on the right path. Now I have a clear goal that I know I'm working on my business degree, and from there it's a wide umbrella, so I would love to put another 20-some years at another company as soon as I finish my school. Like, fear was the biggest thing for me, like how am I going to fit in, because I know things have changed, and I would say I'm old school. But I found that I actually, according to a lot of my professors and everything, and the teachers and stuff I talked to and staff, they said that was a benefit for us then more than a hindrance. I did not have a backup plan. Community college and all the advisors here and the classes and all the stuff they do for people and the students here, they give you not just a backup plan, they give you a backup to a backup plan. I would love to be able to go and get an undergraduate's degree and come back and work on campus here. This place has become like a second family to me.